Second.
Thanks.
Thank you. Khushnood Nabizada from Afghan Media Khaama Press. Mr. Secretary General, as you're aware, Taliban have said and warned Afghan media that within 1 week, if they do not stop any advertisements and media programs that support the military operations and the military achievements, they can be targeted. What's NATO's stance and reaction towards it?
We strongly condemn any threat against any journalist because it is absolutely a fundamental democratic right to have freedom of press, for journalists to work, to do their work, and to report and write about what they want in the way they want. That's a really a core democratic value, and the democracy, the rule of law are fundamental values for NATO. And we have seen that journalists have been killed in Afghanistan, but also in other countries, and it is extremely important to stand up for their right to report, to work, because that is so important for our efforts to strengthen democracy and the rule of law.